Kev, how are you feeling?
I feel good. Good to see how the body responds today. All went well, and we feel good tomorrow. I'll give it a go.
Relief to know that there was no structural damage, and does that give you any kind of peace of mind? Or
yeah, I mean, I knew going in that, you know, obviously, knock on wood, you pray that that's not the case, but I knew that most likely be muscular, but still at the end of the day, that's, you know, kind of gives you a clear conscience. You know, it's always hard to, you know, kind of tell when you can't see it. It's not quite like a concussion in that way, but as far as not being able to see the injury and, you know, it spasm and, you know, having to deal with that for, you know, a week or, you know, 5 days at a time, it's tough. And then, you know, it lingers, but I feel like we have a pretty good handle on it now.
Have you given any thought to not going to All-Star?
No, I'll still make it there. I don't imagine I'll miss any more games. You know, like I said, that kind of gave me a breath of fresh air or a breather, seeing that those tests were just, you know, spasms, knowing that we have a good control on it. And, you know, I'm not doing the 3-point. So I'll be, you know,
fresh.
Yeah, fresh and, you know, working out while I'm there. So I really do feel like we have it under control. We know exactly what's doing it now, while we might not have in the past. So, you know, I think it happened, what, one or two times couple years back, and then you know, earlier maybe in December when I missed a game in Memphis. So I feel good.